Hi there, Kasama Lee here, your community realtor. It is a hot market right now. If you are thinking about buying while selling your own home at the same time, you'll want to watch this video. So you have a job relocation, you're retiring, you're looking to move out of state, or maybe even in the same state, but in a different area. So you have a house, you built up some equity, yay! You built up some equity and you are looking to move. And you need to, first of all, find a reliable, competent with track record, experienced agent in the new local area that you're moving to. And while you're trying to buy, you got this house to sell. So you got two things going, right? House A and house B. So how do you manage it all at the same time? The thing is, you know that you have to be able to get the money out of house A, bring it over to close as funds to close on house B. It's what we call a contingent on the sale of a property. That's the kind of offer you're going to be making. And you're wondering, it is a hot market. It's a seller's market for sure, which means there's a ton of buyers looking to submit offers on the same house. So the advantage is to be the sellers, which is great because on house A, you're selling, right? But then you have to be one of those buyers competing for the house B purchase. We are right now in October 2020, and that's exactly the market that we're in. And you wonder, is it even possible to do that? And the answer is, yes, it is possible. I hope you heard the drum rolls. It is very possible to be in position, get your house on the market, get it into escrow, start submitting offers on the what we call replacement property. It's critically important that you have both agents on house A, the current home that you're selling, and house B, the target home, the replacement property that you're trying to buy, working together, networking, weaving their professional years of experience and communication to do what is best for you. How do I know that this is possible? I literally, as we speak, have several families that are going through exactly that situation right now. Even before the pandemic, you know, this is something that we have always had to do. And it does take an experienced agent to really understand how to weave it all together. So hopefully you could have a successful possession, which means you get the keys to house B while you're moving out of house A at the same time. There is different ways that you can do it. There is a term in California real estate called seller in possession. Sometimes we call that rent back, seller rent back, which means when seller, right, you are the seller of house A, you're waiting to get the keys in house B, but you can't take possession yet because you don't own the house yet. You haven't given the money that is required for down payment, closing costs, and all of that stuff. You have to have a place to live. So we would have pre-negotiated what is called seller in possession or seller's rent back, where you're still staying in house A while waiting for house B to close. And there are different arrangements, which I will not go into in this video because it's very subjective to each transaction. And there are different creative ways that you can do this, okay? And your real estate agent should be able to work with you and take you through the explanation of how it may be set up, where you only move one time and one time only. You move from house A into house B, and the timing of the closing of house A and the closing of house B get pre-negotiated and pre-arranged by all the real estate agents involved. So if you're just wondering if this is even possible for you, do not lose hope. There is hope. It's still being done on a daily basis. And it's such a beautiful thing, I have to tell you, as a real estate agent, to see that double happy ending, because you're talking about selling this house. That's family one. Then family two, buying this house. Now family one is moving into house B, and there's a seller of house B that is moving forward. How many family is that? Let's do the math. 1, 2, 3 families that are completely positively impacted by a successful close of these two properties, okay, A and B. So yes, it is possible, absolutely possible, to be buying a home while selling your very own at the same time. I hope this has been helpful to you. This is Kasama Lee, your community realtor serving Napa and Solana County. And by the way, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, where I bring on amazing real estate content on a weekly basis, click subscribe and notification bell. You won't regret it. Thanks for watching.